students will come in any shape and form. I know hijabites that lecturers offered that as a score mark.
Yeah.
But I know young girls who are from good homes who found whatever course they were studying difficult.
Yeah.
And they went to the lecturers to ask for assistance, and he offered them that as an option. So too many examples that you cannot blame a young girl's dressing for how this turns out.
But we have
beyond dressing, far beyond dressing. You can say, when the person comes before you, as judges say, you say, you're in my face, get out, you can't stay in my office. Yes. Go and dress better when you want to see me. So if they are coming for a genuine reason, they know when they are going to see lecturer Dagbaja or Dagbaja.
They will dress well.